how you doing? My name is Alejandro, and I'm employee here on District Taco. And the menu we have here on District Taco, we have different kind of tacos. Every day we bring a different special. Like today we have the pork chut. That's marinade pork. It's Mexican style from Yucatan Peninsula, de Yucatan, Mexico. And we also have the breakfast taco. This is we have three different kinds of tacos. We have the basic eggs and cheese, and we put all these toppings right here, unlimited. We put the cheese, bacon, chorizo, sour cream, real veggies, fresh jalapenos, and pico de gallo, and we also put real onions and guacamole on your choice. And we always have the nice, good, very, very tasty raw chicken. That's we call it polo asado. Raw chicken, and we make those tacos in a flour tortilla, and we also make in a corn tortilla also.
You know, people love the breakfast tacos, actually. The chorizo, my favorite one is with chorizo and bacon.
Mm-hmm.
And also we have, see, I'm from Yucatan, Mexico, and we cook a lot of Yucatan meals. Okay, so it's it always changing, you know, it's really fresh, so it's always something different. People, you know, if you really want to try the Yucatan flavor, you know, that's south of Mexico. A lot of people don't know about Yucatan, but that's actually, you know, it's right next to Cancun, pretty much. So it's south, it's very Caribbean, and we cook it with a lot of vegetables and a lot of freshness.